Another good editing technique is to add a fade to the end of my video. If I drop the fade on my video clip, I want to make sure the fade is entirely over the video clip. And I'll resize it a bit. But when I play it back, look what happens. The fade starts at the beginning. Now, if I right click on the transition, I can choose reverse transition. Now the fade will happen at the end, and it will add a nice closing fade out to black to the end of my video. Let's watch. And there you go. I may also want to add a fade to my audio. I can do that by clicking on my song and choosing volume. Go to end of clip, choose fade out. I'm going to choose fade out slow. Now when I play back, the music reduces in volume until you can no longer hear it. Now I have both a nice, pleasing closing transition for my video and my audio for the end of my total video project. Let me add a transition to the beginning of my audio as well. I do a fade in fast for my audio. And watch what happens.
Hi everyone, I'm Forrest.
Now I have a pleasing transition at the beginning and at the end of my video.